ladies and gentlemen, excuse my voice. In bad for most of the year. It's not quite a silly concert. I know that you have programs in front of you, but occasionally one or two of the conductors might want to say something about this. That one in particular, we have played it once before this year. It's written or composed to depict the exhilaration of snowboarding. It's a lovely rock number too. Our next piece is a work commissioned in memory of a lady by the name of Lee Boyce, and she lived a highly accomplished life involved in many facets in Tennessee, many facets of music education. And the title is called The Crystal Fountain, which you might recognize as being one of the lines in the hymn, Guide Me, O Thou Great Redeemer, which was the favorite hymn of Lee Boyce.
Thank you. Thank you.
How about that? That is Mr. Gonzalez, David Dunn.
Yes!
He's a man who's always made me proud that he's next to mine. I would like to, at this point, extend a very, very warm welcome to our friends from Rhenish, and the young ladies, the young musicians, and their staff from Rhenish and Stellenbosch. These are people who were incredibly warm and received of us exactly a year ago when we took a tour to that part of the world. And it's wonderful to be able to reciprocate. And they are, in fact, aiding us in reinstituting an old project. You may remember 4 or 5 years ago, before COVID came along, we had a full orchestra, and that is the ensemble that took the artist attrition. It kind of just about ended it. And we fought manfully for a long time. We recorded in this very hall. It was difficult, but we did it. We put things on YouTube, things like that. But our feed has been affected a little bit. And it is something that we're very conscious of. And it so happens that the combination of Rhenish ladies with our chamber orchestra fellows is really the first step in putting that all back together. And in a sense, first time in about 5 or 6 years you're hearing proper orchestral sound from a great stage, just about from any sort of stage, quite honestly. In special honor, we play lots of music that has background and purpose to it. This, in particular, is something that relates to the story of a courageous young lady, Farmer's Beautiful Piece, based on the Ode to Joy theme from Beethoven, Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. Called Choose Joy, as you can see in the program, is dedicated to a young lady by the name of Nicole Crandall, who, in spite of enduring her fight of cancer for many years during junior and high school until she passed away, reminded all around her that happiness is a choice, even in the face of incredible adversity. She came from a very, very big family, and all of her siblings in the band together, and so the subtitle read, "Thank you for teaching us to always choose joy."
Thank you. Thank you. That we would live the years to be. We were in that worse. The performance, our jaws were dropped to the floor, and we couldn't believe what is possible. The culture of tradition and the richness of this music is just amazing. So our head of culture, Mr. Leon Piron, is an old brave boy, and he told me, Linda, I get the idea. And tonight, this is the idea that captured the dream and the future. So we are so, so fortunate to be here. It's our first ever tour outside of the music.
Thank you.
anyway, to December. So we are very fortunate to all get our experience of fruit of grain in a few of music as well. So thank you, Mr. Campbell, Mrs. Booth, that's all. About how girls are put upon my and we want to end it with thank you for being here. We are so grateful to have seen you at this event. Thank you.
Thank you.
Barley, Mr. Vital. And you please come to the front, we just want to say something. Mr. Barley, Mr. Vital, and Mrs. Ryan, we want to give you something, please.
Special thanks from us. seconded by Mr. Pitol. Also, just a final word of thanks from me to my music staff. Last week, I was, well, in the last couple of weeks, last week, we took another tour with the jazz band, and a couple of weeks ago, Mr. Pitol and Mr. Hardy kind of picked up that I had a lot on my plate, and they started taking things off my plate without my permission. But it really was a great help, and I'd like to thank all of them for everything that they've done to put this wonderful evening together. And thank you, everybody, for supporting our young musicians. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.